next to you. I mean, you guys obviously are cousins, but there's an age gap. But what was it like being out there on the court?
Oh, it was good. I mean, we just bash on her. We like playing the game. We want each other to be successful. We want to find out the right things and help us be a good team. So, I said we did a lot of learning yesterday, but at the same time, it was very productive practice.
I talked to Rob and Jobs and some of those guys, and I've asked you about it. I mean, they said his biggest thing is he makes others better. Like, he's going to create room for you and create room for Victor and keep the floor off of Nick. I mean, do you guys think about the possibilities of him, you know, pulling that floor away from the middle of the floor?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I think the biggest thing that he does is he spaced the floor so well. Mm-hmm. And you know, he doesn't really care about his own shot. He knows it's going to come. The defense plays different ways. So he more cares about the rest of the guys on the team and the space that creates them. So, that's great to have in a teammate.
His basketball IQ is obviously off the charts when you talk to him. He said he's already tried to give you little hints about work smarter, not harder, things like that. What has he tried to tell you, or have you gone to him for advice yet?
Yeah, he always just tells me, to work smart, which I've been doing, and to rest my body and make sure I'm treating my body the right way throughout the long season. Those are like some of a lot of pointers, more just off the court stuff also. So it's been a good guy just to go to for advice. Like my cousin, we have great communication, and it's all love.
Good deal. Yeah. Cool.
Thank you.
No problem.